Okay, hello. So today, this is a 9 repair for iPad 6S. As you can see, there's no backlight. You can see the very faint image of the little X's and turning off the screen. So I'm turning it off. The touch works on this one. So let's find out why it doesn't have backlight. I suspect the backlight filter is shot. Maybe that's why. Although it's kind of weird, this phone was working with backlight sometimes. So it's an intermittent issue. It's not a constant no backlight. So kind of curious to find out why that is. So to do that, I have to first open the phone using a suction cup 2. It's a bigger one. I guess once it's open, it's open. You just have to pry it open with maybe like a credit card. Here. There we go. This is iPhone 6S. Be careful. You want to slide this just out a little bit so you can open the screen. Okay, so this is good. No, he doesn't have a metal shield. So, like, this is what I like to see actually. So this way I can disconnect it real quick. Let's see. As always, you wanna disconnect the battery first. Okay, let's see why it doesn't have a backlight. Check under the microscope. Clean. Alright, this is where the backlight filter should be located. It doesn't look burned. So I'm a little confused. It's probably one of the dials, unfortunately. Does it work sometimes? This is very strange. It's working. Okay, so the filter is shut. It's probably why it only works on time. Alright, so I'm just gonna replace it. The soldering iron is actually on. It's kind of weird. This is gonna shut it off. Need some flux there. Kill the camera cable, ribbon cable, because it's pretty in a way. You guys can see a thing, huh? Alright, let me zoom in. Okay. There we go. You got a good view. Get some desoldering all the way on the tip. see what I'm doing, so I'm going to clean the board a little bit. So to do this, you need a very, very sharp tip soldering iron. I probably should sharpen my replace it. It's getting kind of dull. I should do it as far as for backlight, filter replacement. Clean the camera connector a little bit more. Okay, so let's test it. Screen. Like every other long PC connector, you want to match it really well before you really press down. So you need to see what you're doing. Put it back. And let it be light. And voila, it is light. Okay, so there you go. That was iPhone 6. Backlight 6S, backlight repair. you for watching, and da-da, light. See you in the next repair. And if you have a similar problem when you change the screen on iPhone 6 or 6 Plus, like in this case, you can send it to my way and we can fix it. If you want to look for the filter for the 6S, you can go on my website cyberdoc.com and buy the filter directly from me. It's up to you. I mean, I charge pretty cheaply for the repair, I think, so it's probably easier to send it to me. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a good one. Oh, and I also sell the soldering tip that you see here. It's just, you need something this, like, this pointy. This is what I've been offered a few times sharpened, so it gets shorter. But you need something this pointy to do this repair. Okay. Have a good one.